Hello viewers, this video is regarding gold, which is loved chiefly by females of all age groups. Now, in this video, I will also tell you who found the gold first. It is almost certain that gold was the first metal known to men. One reason for this is that gold is found in the free state uncombined with other metals or rocks. The bright yellow color and shining appearance of gold probably attracted the attention of primitive man. Exactly when this happened cannot be known because it was long before recorded history. Some of the earliest records of gold have to do with the treasure of European kings. These records are more than 5500 years old. The next records are of the ancient Assyrians who, in the year 2470 BC, conquered their neighbors and carried away stolen gold. The Greek and Roman kings also loved gold. They obtained as much gold as possible by stealing from conquered countries and by using slaves to dig in the mines. During the Middle Ages, men were so anxious to have gold that they tried to find a way to change other metals to gold. They mixed and melted many different things, but they never found a way to do it. Still later, Spain sent many explorers to all parts of the world to search for gold. The discovery of gold anywhere in the world has always caused a rush of people to that place. Gold was discovered in California in 1848, and the gold rush of 49 followed. The same thing happened when gold was discovered in Australia in 1851, in British Columbia in 1856, in South Africa in 1886, and in Alaska in 1896. Viewers, that's all in this video. Thank you.